So, continuing on here to our fourth match on court two, this evening session of day three. It's the mixed doubles, Zheng Wei and Huang Yashong against Xiu Su Jay and Chae Yu Zhu. This a repeat of the World Championship final, which was won, of course, by Xiu and Chae. And as you can see, both of them are clearly through and untouchable in those top two spots. As to who is going to come through, well, that's going to come down to in top spot or second spot. It's going to come down to this match. Of course, after this, we'll also be watching the bottom two in action, Tang Chunman and Si Ying Sweat, it's Kim Won Ho and Zhong Na En. Big round of applause from the home crowd for the defending champions, Zheng Xiwei and Huang Yashong. They've won it on two different occasions, 2019 and 2022. Guangzhou and Bangkok. Of course, don't really have to give them any introduction. And the world champions, Sun Jay and Chae Yu Zheng, have been in great, great form this week. Let's see how well they do in this repeat of the World Championship final in Copenhagen. As I said, with both of these pairs qualified, there's no undue nerves or stress for either of them. But it always helps, of course, to finish top of your group in a group stage format, because then you're drawn to face the second place finisher in the opposing group in the semi-finals. And it is very close between them. Head-to-head, 13-2, Zheng and Huang, last time they met at the China Masters. Oh, it was a straight games win for Zheng and Huang. So fast around the back of the court, Zheng Xiwei. Such a great awareness where him and his partner are. 26 years old now, Wenzhou in China. And well, that ranking says it all. Current rankings one. Silver medalist at the Olympic Games. Triple world champions, 2018, 2019, and 2022. Double gold medalist at the Sudirman Cup. Four-time medalists at the World Junior Championships. Actually, that might be a couple of times, because that's mixed and boys' doubles. And there is his partner, who's the biggest threat at the net, Huang Yashong. But they work so well together. 44 minutes against Tang Chunman and Si Ying Sweat, and 74 minutes dropping a game against Kim Won Ho and Zhong Na En. And they faced match points in that second group stage match. And as for Xiu Sung Jae and Chae Yu Zheng, well, I've had the honor of actually watching all of their games so far this week. They've been in brilliant form. He's been fantastic controlling that backcourt. 26 years old for John Ju. This is his highest ranking right now with Chae Yu Zheng. And they are delivering upon the promise of the title of world champion. They won in three games in Copenhagen. 21-17, 10-21, 21-18 to take the gold. It was a tough match. Expecting something along those lines right now. 28 years old, Chae Zheng from Busan. There's their tournament results. It was 47 minutes against their compatriots, Kim and Jong. And 63 minutes with a game dropped against Tang Junman. And seeing sweats. Everything to play for. So umpire for this one, Mai Lan Yen from Vietnam, joined by our service judge, Ho Pan Tien. Of course, that both of these pairs take it a little bit easier, knowing that they have qualified. Tough matches expected. Semi-final Saturday, as you'd expect. But in the same way, they are both such competitive pairs. Maybe they don't have a slower gear. Oh, that's a wonderful shot from Zheng Shiwei. And that's just the third point. Movement by Wang Yashong and Zheng Shiwei. Let's move as one unified unit. Chae Zheng jumps in.
3-0, 2-0. Three.
Wonderful from Sosung Jae.
Seven, oh, five, three.
对阵来自中国的李诗峰。
Both pairs looking very effective on the attack. Oh, that's wide.
Five on.
Six, five. Oh, nice pick up by Seo.
Seven, six. So, 8, 7, 8.
this first part of the game develops. I can update you on those Group A men's single standings. And Victor Axelsen not only did enough to get himself a qualification, he also did enough to eliminate Anthony Sinisuka-Ginting. All him, Axelsen and Shi Yuqi tied on 2 wins, 1 loss. But it's the point difference. And Axelsen and Ginting both on +1 game difference. But point difference, that of course leads to that second game. 21-7. So Ginting is eliminated, and Shi Yuqi and Victor Axelsen are through from Group A. Incredible turnaround on day 3 of the group stage. So 9-all here, head towards the first big game interval. Absolutely nothing between these two pairs. It is for now.
Call out.
I think very much out.
Collect unsuccessful, 1 collect remaining. Service over. 10-all play.
So Zheng had to dig deep for that. Great movement again by Zheng Shiwei and Huang Yesheng. Oh, beautiful play by Chae Yuzheng. That's 11-10 and the break.
Play 11 all.
Well, level pegging right now. That's good pressure by Xiao.
7-12, 11.
Again, being very useful up at the net. Look at that movement. Brilliant.
13,
11.
Just look at how quickly they got into position. Yong Chae dashes forward.
All.
Well, right now it's a really purple patch for Seo and Chae. They may just be ahead by 1 point, 30. But they've been dominating these rallies. Really asking all the questions. An exhibition in how mixed doubles 15, should be played.
14.
Both pairs moving so effortlessly. Defensive and offensive positions. That's good pressure by the Chinese pair.
16, 14.
That's flat return by Huang Yashong. Chae just couldn't get on it.
14.
As we've seen on so many occasions, they just have this extra gear they can pull away. Well, after being level pegged for most of this first game, suddenly advantage falls towards Zheng and Huang. Oh, net decisive for them. So, 5 game points.
20 game points. 15.
11, 5, 11.
That's it, 21-15.
First game won by Yang Wei.
17 minutes.
21-15.
They really came into their own at the second half of that game. Just know what to do under pressure. saw from that shot. The shuttle just keeps coming back.
Clock 2, 20 seconds. Second game. Love.
So on to the second game. Now,
service
getting into the
one
drift. See how they hypnotize to that other side of the court.
Service
early
all.
Errors.
One.
Zheng and Chae. One of those classic examples of pure instinct shot from Zheng Shiwei. And incredibly, it's close enough for a challenge. I don't think he knew anything about that shuttle coming in. But his arms, it's him. Not only is it
in,
it's very much in. And I honestly think that his arms move independently of the rest of his body sometimes, and he just won't allow shuttles to go past him. Incredible stuff. Shot. You can see him moving back. There's this extra sense as to where that next shot is coming.
Seven,
they can't get everything right.
Three, all. Subs all, 4-3. Subs all, 4-all.
and Chae trying to get a foothold into the second game. Well, out of position. They couldn't do anything about it. Zheng shoots wide.
6-4.
At this point was down and out. Difference of opinion there.
In.
Challenge coming, but I think that looked very much in.
The left unsuccessful. Watch the left remaining. Service over. 5-6. Play. Service over. 7-5.
Very much unlike Seo Sung Jae.
Service over. 6-7. Service over. 8-6.
This is almost a carbon copy of what happened in the first game. Zheng and Huang again just turn up the heat at some point. So early. What a match. Inches for Seo Sung Jae.
7-0, 9-0.
10.
Game. I'm sure that must be weighing in Xiao and Chai's mind. They just don't know when to give up. Zheng and Huang, I told you, they faced match points in their last match. They just didn't know how to give up. They ended up winning that second game. So it wasn't just one match point, it was multiple. They came back in the third to win 21-15. Just out.
11-10.
Play. Oh, that's nicely placed by Chae.
12-10.
What they need to do is build on this two-point lead right here. So there is a sudden burst of energy and speed from Zheng and Huang. A buffer to deal with it. You have to be wary when you're playing number ones. And you also have to be on your game.
7-0, 11-12.
It's a good chance here for Xiao and Chae to steal the second game. Building that buffer, as I said. That's wonderfully read by Yang Yashong.
7-0, 12-14.
A bit of confusion there from the Korean pair.
13.
Just see from where they were standing.
14.
Exchange. In the end, it's a steep kill. Until Zheng.
15-13.
Chin.
14-15.
Right, Huang Yashong, have a look at this. Right place, right time, just to tip that over. Chae just too far back. She had a pretty good go. They're trying to get it. From Chae.
Service of 16-14.
Too close right now.
Oh!
That's good. Chae Yujung has really stepped up in the second game.
50.
It's been her guile and trickiness. It's kept this lead alive, even if it is just 2 points. It's wide. That can prove costly.
Service for 60-17.
Tied up at 17.
All.
Straight to the body from Huang Yashong. Unlike her.
7-0, 18-17.
Just aiming towards that right
18
line. In the end, just not high enough for Chae. 18 all. mistakes creeping in for Bell. Shi Wei
and
Shong. They're both
19,
pretty shot.
18.
That isn't happening. Don't like them. And then straight onto the attack. But in the end, it was just this tumbling piece of brilliance. God, foxes them. 19 all on serve. Incredible defense by Huang. Passage of play is just too intricate. Match point.
I
did say that 2-point gap was just not enough when you're up against Cheng Shiwei and Wang Yashong. And some of the shots that they played in that rally, just absolutely unbelievable. Match point, just one. Get any legs underneath it, and it's extra points. First to two, first to 30. Shuffle turns up first. Lightning defense again from both Zheng and Huang, and it's another match point.
21-20.
Their defense has absolutely been on point. Chae Zheng holding her head, wondering how get past them. Just out.
Sub 21 all.
Just blocked knocks that in. So it's a game point for them.
22-0.
Back to the deuce. Point number three. Again, Chae jumped to the rescue. She really has been there on hand to pull them out of trouble. Magical to watch. Match point number four. So careful. That's unbelievable. 25-23, but what a way to win it. That's badminton from another planet. 45 minutes, the home fans are absolutely ecstatic. Can't wait to see the replay of that again. What a pair. Look at this. Being so careful. And then he comes in, lobs it over Chae Jung. And out of reach of Seo Sung Jae, who's floored that shot. Absolutely impeccable. Well, they have been on fire all week. They've faced a couple of gun barrels. They've come back shooting. What a performance from the world number ones and defending champions who storm into semi-final Saturday. And with a warning for everybody else to watch out for. 21-15, 25-23, 46 minutes. And Zheng Xiwei and Huang Yasheng have put on another show. Coming up next, it's Kim Won-ho and Jong Na-eun taking on Tang Chun-man and Si Ying-swet to battle it out for who's third and fourth in the group.